That's a senseless crime, just like dog fighting.
All new at 11, we have video that deputies say shows a cockfighting operation in Union County.
The sheriff's office arrested one man. They have warrants for another.
7 News reporter Nikkel Smith tonight spoke with the sheriff and some neighbors. Nikkel.
And Ben and Amy, the sheriff says they also found drugs at the home where the cockfighting reportedly happened.
We get quite a lot of complaints on chicken fighting.